You ever been trying so hard? No matter what you do, you can't change it. It's my story. I'm trying to follow God, but I think I took the wrong path. Cause I keep tripping over stones that I said don't ask. Everybody thinking I made a mistake. Moved away to take a leap of faith. Should've let him lead the way, but it seemed to stray away from the way he paved. So I pray this day I rise from my grave. Cause I buried myself in my own guilt. So I'm trying to comprehend his grace that he dealt to every single person on the earth. No matter what I do or how much I sin, your grace never ends. No need to beg for forgiveness, cause I've been forgiven. I can sin, it don't make a difference, cause you already served my death sentence. You gave your life for me even if I didn't accept it, but you already know I didn't reject it. And I don't deserve it and will never earn it, so I'm thinking for resurrection.
I cry out to you, Lord, but to anyone who can hear me, what do you do when you already tried everything? I cry out.
Stay focused on my calling. But before I take my first step, I've already tripped and fallen. I'm crawling to the finish line. In people's eyes, I'm living fine. But deep inside, I've already died. My heart is dry, my brain is fried. From all the passion I poured out, from all the effort, I'm burnt out. Where else can I go? What I've already tried every single route. Haven't been to church in a while, but it's been a while since I read my Bible. May sound silly to you, but it's killing me. I don't know what to do. I suck at life, that's true. To my wife, I failed you. As a husband, I promised you so many things, but never came through. Said sorry so much. Sorry, man, grow up. Video games, on my mind, taking up all my time. I'm addicted to this virtual life, it's consuming me. I've no wife, and look for answers, I've got none. Let me know you've got one. For a long time I've been stuck in this rut, I can't climb up. Eventually I'll get out, until then I cry out.
I cry out to you, Lord, but to anyone who can hear me, what do you do when you already tried everything? I cry out to you, Lord, but to anyone who can hear me, I don't know what to do.
Is there a way out from the stress that I feel now? Tried everything from up to down. What can I do to get a turnaround? Do I give up all I have? Sacrifice all the trash for the path that he paved? Receive the treasure that he made? The answer seems so obvious, but still I'm attracted to the ugliest things of this life. They captivate me, I'm enticed, entwined in their lies. My lust is my demise. I try so hard to run from this, but a part of me just wants to die. So deep in sin, slowly sinking, knowing this can destroy me within. Oh God, what do I got to do? What do I got to say to have you come through for me? I need to rescue, cause you only make brand new. Been plenty years that I've been trapped. Shed many tears for this mishap. Still heavy fears that I intact. And my thoughts that get me detached from the road you want to choose. Trying to take the route, but I just can't move. I get all my effort, but I still lose. So I'm standing here crying out to you.
I cry out to you, Lord, but to anyone who can hear me,
can anyone even hear me?
What do you do when you already tried everything?
I've tried everything.
I cry out to you, Lord, but to anyone who can hear me,
come on. I've tried so hard, I don't know what to do, but I do know, eventually, I'll get out.